English Speaking Course. Hello, everyone. Welcome to English Speaking Course. In today's lesson, we will practice speaking skills in English together. We will give you some exercises. Try answering out loud to improve your speaking skills. Now, let's get started. Part 1. Shadowing. In Part 1, you will listen to a sample of a short conversation. Shadowing is a language learning technique where you repeat audio just after you hear it. In this shadowing lesson, you will hear a story. Listen to the tone and the intonation in the voice. Try to imitate and copy the native English speaker. Okay, let's give it a try.
Hello?
Oh, hi, Anna. It's Tom. Are you free now?
Yeah, I have nothing to do now. What's up?
Want to go shopping with me? Today's my mom's birthday, and I want to make a surprise for her. I really need your help because I have no idea what women like.
Okay, sure. I'll accompany you. Let's meet in front of the mall. All right. Have you thought of any gifts for Aunt Maria?
I'm thinking of getting her a bouquet. But last week was my parents' wedding anniversary, and my dad already gave her a bunch of roses.
I see. So you want to do something different this time?
Yep. I actually also thought about buying jewelry.
Like necklaces and rings?
Yeah. But my mom already has an extensive collection of necklaces. I think she has better taste in choosing jewelry than me.
How about clothing? Have you ever contemplated buying a dress for her?
A dress? That sounds like a crazy idea. I've never been to a female shopping department before.
Now it's time to try. Should we estimate Aunt Maria's size? She's quite slender, so maybe size small or medium.
Let's not dwell on that, Anna. Picking a dress without trying it on can be quite tricky.
I remember Aunt Maria almost has the same height and weight as me. How about trying on a dress that fits me first?
That's another insane idea, but I like it.
Hey, Tom, have a look. This dress fits me well. It's not really my style, though.
Of course, it isn't for our generation, Anna. It's meant for my mom.
So, what do you think of it?
I believe my mom will look great when she wears it. Number 1. Accompany. Anna accompanied Tom to buy a birthday present for his mom. 2. Bouquet. Tom's dad gave his mom a bouquet of roses. Number 3. Anniversary. Tom's parents celebrated their wedding anniversary last week. Number 4. Extensive. Tom's mom has an extensive collection of necklaces. Number 5. Contemplate. Anna contemplated visiting the clothing department.
Great job, everyone. So now we turn to practice speaking by duet method. I'm going to read my lines and you'll read your lines on the screen. Here we go.
Hello? Yeah, I have nothing to do now. What's up? Okay, sure. I'll accompany you. Let's meet in front of the mall. All right. Have you thought of any gifts for Aunt Maria? I see. So you want to do something different this time. Like necklaces and rings? How about clothing? Have you ever contemplated buying a dress for her? Now it's time to try. Should we estimate Aunt Maria's size? She's quite slender, so maybe size small or medium. I remember Aunt Maria almost has the same height and weight as me. How about trying on a dress that fits me first? Hey, Tom, have a look. This dress fits me well. It's not really my style, though. So, what do you think of it?
Part 4, question and answer. Number 1, did Tom buy a bouquet of roses for his mom? No, it was his dad who bought that. Number 2, last week was Tom's parents' wedding anniversary. A is the correct answer. Number 3. Why didn't John buy jewelry for his mom? The correct answer is B. Number 4. Why does Tom need Anna's help? A. He doesn't know what women like. Number 5. What do Tom and Anna decide to do regarding the dress? B. They try on a dress that fits Anna first. Don't forget to practice your English every day to improve your English level. Watch the video for 1 week. Try to think and speak in English every time. Listen and repeat the lesson out loud to improve your listening and speaking skills fast. Thanks for watching. Please give us a like, share, and comment. Click here for more useful videos.